Well, it's been raining for days in northern China. Apart from Beijing, Tianjin, Hebei and nearby provinces has also suffered from continuous downpours. In the mountainous suburban areas in the capital and nearby region, roads and bridges had collapsed. Vehicles and homes had been washed away. As you have mentioned, two people have been found dead caused by the rain. Thousands of people had been evacuated in suburban areas. The highest red alert was just issued for landslides in Fangshan District in the next 48 hours. Emergency rescue and disaster relief is in progress now. The situation in the city center is also quite worrying as the authorities downgraded the alert in several central districts during the day, but reissued the highest red alert hours ago for potential waterlogging. As for the latest, according to the latest weather forecast, the downpour will keep hitting the city until Tuesday night.
So what kind of disruption has this bad weather caused so far?
Well, residents were suggested to stay at home as much as possible. Scenic spots and museums were closed. Performance and sports activities have been suspended. Some companies and institutions have allowed employees to work from homes, and transportation had been largely disrupted. Nearly 200 flights had been cancelled. The highway was closed, and the bus routes have been suspended. And earlier, two high-speed trains have been stranded for 30 hours. Currently, thousands of passengers and crew members have been evacuated to safe locations. As people are returning to work on Tuesday, there will be a big traffic jam to come in the morning.